Is the future, as the present is the past. Vex are on the move.
Another swarm of hive in the forest. Endless as the darkness.
Don't be so grim. What Osiris means to say is that the Vex are running another hive simulation. It's gonna get messy.
So, the Vex are simulating the Hive to test a new reality path. There's an opportunity there.
Go cause trouble. The Vex don't handle unexpected input that well.
Mess up the tests, give them nothing but garbage output. I like it.
So, this is what it feels like when we're in total agreement. Weird.
Thank you. Oh, by the way, this is Wrathofautumn doing the simulation stuff.
It's this way is, more high than I
having
ever
a bit more fun with the heroic.
You call it history, I call it a terrifying glimpse into their creepy nightmare sword
weapon
logic.
Is now actually useful as my energy weapon. That I've turned on the power weapon all the time. Still have to rely on momentum this time. At least I can praise the sun. With sunshine. Okay, not dealing with that. I might actually be able to get the bonus. Recharge. Couldn't do much with it at point blank. Make this easy for you. For me, huh? Alright, I can play the game. Damn it. Why do these guys have so much health on them? Time to bring old sins of the past out of the bag. Should be weak enough now. I can. Another. There we go. Save my super for a long time.
Simulated hive are just as bad as the real thing.
You think you know what is real? Enough time with the Vex will change that.
This might surprise you, but we've got enough to worry about without adding an existential crisis.
I love the Osiris with love speaks for the audience's concerns.
Get ready to trash some data. And by trash, I mean destroy Hive. The longer we can hold off the Hive, the more I can corrupt the Vex data. Get ready. Disrupted my sinking simulation. We have to get the Hive away from the plate. We return power to the barrier.
Let's fight a Cyclops.
That's one sector down. Let's see if we can stick it out. The more corrupted data we feed the Vex, the better. They're ready to go again. You'd better be ready too.
I like this scenario, actually. They only seem to have one way to go this time.
Simulation. We have to get the hive away from the plate. They've disrupted my sync with the simulation. We have to get the hive away from the plate. Charge. And a Cyclops to eliminate.
Wouldn't need the Ascendant Realm if he had the forest.
I've run that simulation. Oryx always needs an Ascendant Realm.
You two do know Oryx is dead, right?
Good old Sunshot, you never fail. Praise the sun, yo! Thank you.
good. Vex misfortune is one of my favorite things. Of course, with all the bad data you're feeding them, there could be side effects in other simulations. Like the one you're in. Time to go.
All right. Mercury tokens at 21.